Allen Career Institute announces a special leader course for JEE Main and Advanced classes from 15th April. For more detail, log on to allen.ac.in.
Is a simple question of probability in which a multiple choice question has 5 question, multiple choice examination has 5 question, and each question has 3 alternative, and the student is guessing. So we can say ki the probability that his answer is correct, since it has got 3 options, so the correct probability is 1/3, and his answer is incorrect, the probability will be 2/3. In this case, there are total 5 questions, and we have to find out the probability that a student will get 4 or more correct answers. So we can say if x is denoting the variable which denotes their end success, so we can say we need 4 success or 5 success. In case of 4 success, we can say okay, this is going to be 5c4 1/3 power 4 into 2/3 plus, in case of 5 success, we will get 5c5 into 1/3 raised to the power 5. Simplifying this, we will get 3 raised to the power 5, and this is going to be 5 into 2, 10, or plus 1, that is going to be 11. So the correct answer we can see is 3. Question number 79, the x coordinate, we have to find out the in center of the triangle that has the coordinates of the midpoints of its sides at 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. From here we can calculate the coordinates of the vertices of the triangle, and that are going to be 0, 2, 2, 0, and 0, 0. So we are finding out the x coordinate of the in center. So this is the point, this is the in center, and we have to calculate the coordinate of this point, x coordinate of this point. We are assuming r to be the radius of this circle. So we can say this is going to be r, and we know r equals delta upon s. So x, this is r as well as this is r. So we can say the x coordinate of this point is going to be r, and r we can calculate from this formula, that is going to be delta upon s. Delta, that is area of triangle, that is half into 2 into 2. Semi-perimeter of the triangle. Semi-perimeter, we can see this length is 2, this length is 2, and this length is 2 root 2. So this is going to be 4 plus 2 root 2, and divide this by 2, we will get 2 plus root 2. Simplifying this, we will get 2 minus root 2, and the correct answer is 2. In question number 80, we are being asked about the term independent of x in this expansion. We can see x plus 1 can be factorized as x key power 1/3 plus 1 into x key power 2/3 minus x key power 1/3 plus 1. So you can see ki x plus 1 over x key power 2/3 minus x key power 1/3 plus 1 is going to be cube root of x plus 1. Similarly, we can simplify this second term, and this is x minus 1 upon, you can see this is x minus root x. We can take root x out. This will be root x minus 1. We can factorize this x minus 1 in terms of root x minus 1 into root x plus 1. And we can see the bracket of root x minus 1 is cancelled out. And this is going to be 1 plus 1 upon root x, and that can be also written as 1 plus x key power minus half. Now putting these two values in this expression, you will get x key power 1/3 plus 1 and minus 1 and minus x key power minus half raised to the power 10. We have to calculate the term independent of x in this expansion, so we can write down the general term of this series, that is tr plus 1, that is 10 cr x key power 1/3 raised to the power 10 minus r and minus x key power minus half raised to the power r. Now you will get minus 1 raised to the power r 10 cr and x key power 10 minus r upon 3 minus r upon 2. Now if we need the term independent of x, we can see this must be 0. And for from here you can calculate the value of r to be 4. So we can put r equal to 4 to get the term independent of x, and this is going to be minus 1 ki power 4 and 10 c 4, which is 210. Hence the correct answer is 3.